Thank you. Where on earth did you come from?
More importantly, where will you go? To New Orleans? I can arrange for employment.
Huh? For what? My people are the phone. I will go back to Africa. Your locket is very unusual. I've seen one before. I assumed it was one of a kind.
It is one of a kind. My mother made it with her own hands. You must be mistaken.
No. The woman who wore the locket was named Jeanne. She was one of the first workers to come here. I remember her fondly.
But that was my mother's name. Where is this woman? I must see her.
I don't know. She lived in a private house at the south edge of the camp.
You should go. De Ferrer will be looking for you. Will you be all right on your own?
Yes. I will hide until the changing of the guard at sundown, and then make my escape again. This time, they won't catch me.
Good luck.
She's getting away!
This was my mother's. I'd know it anywhere. These could be hers.
Here is the unedited version. Be trusted.
I am sorry I am late to our meeting, senor. I had to dispatch guards to hunt down another escapee.
Third one this week, is it not?
I am having him held for you. I know you like to deal with these matters personally.
Always so considerate. I am rather in the mood for hanging. Have you given any further thought to my suggestion?
Of doctoring the worker's ale? Haven't you had bad luck with poison before?
Perhaps you're right. I don't want a repeat of the McCandle debacle.
Archaeology is a fine, gentle work. I would prefer something that would not impair the worker's abilities. I suggest another festival, a suckling pig. Tell them they are closer than ever to earning their land.
Of course, you're correct. The company man is already displeased.